そこで思ったんだけど、夕食をいっぱい食べ、しっかり食べにゃいけんなと思って。
Deputy Chief of the Democratic Party's Diet Affairs, Yuichiro Tamaki, says he has never seen anything like this, a document so thoroughly covered in black. He says necessary information is not
being disclosed despite negotiations being finished and the agreements reached.
He says it's impossible to decide whether the TPP serves an option to Japan without knowing about the negotiations.
なんか一食の人もいるらしい。一日。いるらしい。1日2食はね、いいらしい。知らんけど。
The opposition called for Abe to summon former Economic Revitalization Minister Akira Amari in the Diet as an unsworn witness. Amari was in charge of TPP negotiations. He stepped down in January over a political fund scandal. Abe said Nobutori Ishihara succeeded in his job and he has taken part in the question and answer sessions in the Diet. He said it is unnecessary for Amari to appear at the committee to explain.
Electoral reform plan proposed by the Liberal Democratic Party is likely to be approved in the Diet. Lower House Speaker Tadamori Oshima asked nine ruling and opposition parties to discuss three plans, the LDP plan and another proposed by the Democratic Party, and reach a conclusion by the end of the current Diet session. Deliberations on the two plans are expected to start this month, as the coalition partner Komeito has decided to accept the LDP plan. It is likely to win Diet approval.Oshima says it will be good if lawmakers can build a consensus on this issue, and he wants them to reach a conclusion that will inspire public confidence.
National sports, Japanese pitcher Kenta Maeda marked his major league debut with a win and a home run. Maeda started in the Los Angeles Dodgers' third game against the San Diego Padres. Maeda says he felt the moment he was excited when he stood on the mound. He got off to a good start. Maeda effectively used his trademark sliders and allowed just one hit over the first three innings. In the fourth, he showed off his batting skills. His first hit in the major league was a home run. It was also the Dodgers' first homer of the season. Maeda pitched six stellar innings. He gave up no runs and got his first major league win. The Dodgers won by a final score of 7-0. Maeda says he came to the U.S. to stay with this moment. He says he's glad to join the Dodgers. The ongoing Japan Swimming Championships are a qualifier.